uses their switch. Red falls just a touch shy. It looks like all three blue robots did cross the auto line as well. That's a big move for your blue alliance. 58-27 comes awfully close to claiming the wrong side of the scale, and 32-18 takes advantage of that and moves on forward. They collide in the null territory for the Red Alliance. 58-27 now makes the correction code purple over to the correct side of the scale now. And code purple will drop off the first power cube on the scale in this match in favor of your blue alliance. 32-19 also takes their switch. That is Tread for your Red Alliance. Power cubes already being passed in through the exchange for blue. Those are coming out of the Arlington Neobots working in front of the exchange for your blue alliance. Down on the red end, it looks like a robot trying to do the same, and that's going to be Apex out of Seattle. And Code Purple is putting up more and more power cubes on that blue alliance plate, while Tread is trying to do the same, make that Panther Robotics, rather, trying to do the same for your red alliance. Spartronics in blue, they use their lift to add another power cube to the blue alliance side of their switch. Still over a minute remaining now, big blue alliance lead, but red has the ability to catch up here. Red owns their switch, but only two power cubes on the scale, and red is trying to take advantage. Panther Robotics, a very capable scale bot, puts their first power cube up on the scale. And 32-19, Tread, their partner, they have a power cube stuck in their manipulator. They are rocking back and forth, trying to get that power cube unstuck so that they can play some defense against the Blue Alliance switch. Blue Alliance still has lead by 40 points now, just over 30 seconds remaining. More power cubes coming up on the scale, but not many sticking as we enter the end game. The Blue Alliance has several power cubes queued up in the vault. Levitate has not quite been played, and a level 2 boost is ready to go. With 20 seconds left, a 70-point lead for your Blue Alliance. Spartronics is looking to climb for blue. Human players on the Blue Alliance play a level 2 boost that will add 10 more points over the end of this match. 58-27 gets hung up in our final moments, but that will conclude qualification match number 33. Results coming up for you now. Your winner is your Blue Alliance. Blue takes it home, and those three robots are moving on up thanks to 3 ranking points and 385 points to the Red Alliance with 250.